Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. In today's video, aku nak cerita kat korang pengalaman aku waktu aku berlakon dalam commercial with Datuk Jaruddin Hassan. So for those of you yang tak pernah tahu apa kerja aku, actually aku kerja dalam bidang com, maksudnya communication lah. So I was a graduate from UiTM Shah Alam majoring in public relations, maksudnya perhubungan awam. So kita orang ni memang orang com. So basically next step untuk you bekerja adalah you akan kerja dalam com side lah untuk public relations. Sama ada you masuk agency atau in-house, tak penting, but both are com practitioner, okay? So, in 2018, aku bekerja dalam satu agensi ni, boutique agency. Dalam tu banyak klien yang kita orang serve. One in particular is Jintel. So, Jintel is our retainer. Retainer tu maksudnya one agency dengan klien sign contract. And then kita orang kena serve klien for how long, macam 1 year or 6 months, macam tu lah. Okay? So Jintel at that time, diorang punya duta adalah Datuk Jaludin Hassan and Amber Chia. Okay, so there's this one project called Jinta Rest and Go. Korang pernah pergi tak? Kalau korang pergi shopping mall, kan dia ada kerusi-kerusi urut kan? Untuk Jintel, Jintel akan sediakan kerusi urut. You masuk RM1, lepas tu dia urut 5 minit. Lepas tu kalau you masuk RM3, 15 minit. Macam tu kan? So campaign ni adalah berkaitan dengan Jinta Rest and Go, which is diorang nak launch e-wallet, e-wallet untuk station Rest and Go. So basically you top up your e-wallet, then you scan your barcode dekat kerusi urut tu, then you boleh urut lah, you tak payah pakai cash, macam tu lah. So dalam marketing campaign dia, diorang nak buat video promo dengan Datuk Jaludin Hassan and Amber Chia. So at that time aku kerja dekat agency tu, and then they don't have talent untuk be in a commercial with Datuk Jaludin Hassan. So basically my boss at that time, dia orang cakap macam Amirul try lah. Then I was nervous already because aku tak pernah berlakon, and aku tak tahu pun macam mana nak act. And then kalau you berlakon dengan Datuk Jaludin Hassan, then you would be so takut kan, terrifying kan. So at that time aku macam risau sikit sebab I thought okay, this is going to be a big commercial. Tapi macam whatever it is, I'm just gonna do it lah. Sebab first of all, my parents suka Datuk Jaludin Hassan, mak aku dengan ayah aku. I mean, he's a legend in this industry. Berapa tahun, dah berapa puluh tahun dah dalam industry. And of course for me, I feel like aku nak gain the experience lah, berlakon bersama Datuk Jaludin Hassan. They came up with this concept. 2018 tu kan tahun World Cup kan, FIFA World Cup 2018. So basically it is World Cup punya team lah. So shooting dia dekat padang bola sepak, around PJ area. And ada few scenes yang we have to act out lah. Thank goodness memang dalam ni tak ada script ke apa. You just have to act it out, which is fine. And then this commercial in one particular, mind you, aku ni memang macam tak pernah berlakon and stuff kan. So when you first on the set, diorang shoot guna drone.
Look in front. Okay. Don't even look at the drone.
So aku rasa macam okay lah, sebab kawan-kawan ada kat situ kan, kawan-kawan yang kerja agensi. Even my boss Sabrina is there, and then ada Arif, and actually kita orang tiga orang ni memang rapat lah waktu kerja agensi kan. We just skip okay on the day of the shooting itself. Okay, aku macam nervous, then aku sampai dulu kat situ. And then kita orang tunggu macam Datuk Jaludin Hassan tau. Kita orang tunggu dia, like okay, call time is at 10 a.m. dan semua dah ada kat situ, semua crew dah ada kat situ. Lepas tu kita orang tunggu dia lah 10:15 tak datang lagi, and then 10:20 tak sampai lagi. Then dia kata macam oh, minta maaf, dia sesat. So dia call lah. So kita macam oh okay lah, no worries Datuk, we are here and just waiting for you lah. Okay, bila dia sampai je, aku lagi lah nervous because aku ni macam yang tak reti berlakon, and then aku overthink stuff. So aku tak reti nak cakap, aku tak tahu nak cakap apa. And then after that, dia datang. What is so sweet about that is dia datang, dia bawa bini dia. bini dia sekali. So bila dia sampai tu, kita macam okay, since he's well kenal, and I introduce myself, and then my boss introduce me to him, cakap macam okay, ni talent for today and you are the talent of today. Lepas tu kenal-kenal, lepas tu at one, ada that one section, ada that one time where I said to him macam, Datuk, saya tak reti dah Datuk nak berlakon, macam nervous ni. Bila dia, he looked at me and he said like, Amirul, don't be nervous, just be yourself, just listen to them, whatever they want you to do and try to act it out lah. Pasal aku macam, okay, tu dah aku rasa macam lega sikit apa semua kan. Lepas tu kan tadi aku cerita, Datuk Jarudin Hassan, call time is at 10, so dia lewat sikit. One thing yang I admire the most about Datuk Jarudin Hassan is dia punya professionalism and dia punya kindness tau. You rarely see that. Sebab bila dia sampai je, dia minta maaf kat semua orang, even the crew. Dia kata macam, I'm so sorry I'm late. Macam, you, macam kita kan sekarang ni, living in this world, kita macam tak tahu, macam dah jarang lah tengok orang yang so, macam nak cakap ah, dia ada common courtesy yang macam tu. Macam you, kalau you lambat, orang lain tolong you, you tak, you jangan cakap sorry dekat boss ataupun the head of the crew je. Crew kat situ pun tunggu you juga. So basically, you are responsible untuk macam minta maaf dekat semua orang, okay? We started shooting. Kau akan insert the full clip of the social media commercial, but at the same time aku akan cuba letakkan clip behind the scene as well. Macam korang akan tengok macam mana kita orang shoot semua and guna drone macam mana, and satu scene tu kita kena gerak macam tu or just act sikit-sikit. This is one of the experience yang I would treasure for the rest of my life. Sebab for me, when I started YouTube months ago, aku rasa this is my kind of like my digital diary. 10 years from now and 20 years from now, I will look back on my YouTube channel and say like, hey, I did this cool stuff. So aku tak nak lupa benda ni sebab it is such an amazing experience for me. So you guys are ready nak tengok? Dah ready? Okay, kalau dah ready, aku akan letak scene dulu. At the end, aku akan letak the full video of the commercial. So hope you guys enjoy. For those of you yang tak subscribe lagi, please subscribe to the channel and support this channel. I appreciate it so much. Kepada siapa yang dah subscribe, really happy, really thankful, and yeah, I'm just gonna end it here for you guys to enjoy the commercial. Please follow me on socials as well. Aku akan link it below, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Have a great day. Bye.
Lepas tu, ni lah. Ni dengan ni je.
Okay, good job, Amirul. This is our new talent.
Time for Cillessen to break his duck. Maxi